Hello everyone, today I'll present you the IBM C2070-582 exam, the IBM FileNet Business Process Manager V5.1. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 90 minutes, there are 61 questions, and the minimum passing score is 58%. Now some of the exam topics. The first one, planning and architecture, which makes up for 7% of the total amount of questions. Second, installation and configuration with 18%. After that, designing, developing and testing the key solution with 20%, and the last one, troubleshooting with 16%. You can visit bestguarantee.com to successfully pass the IBM C2070-582 exam. Go to Best Guarantee and get the C2070-582, which covers all the exam topics. Thank you very much for watching and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.